And your name really is Angel. I love it. I've never baptized an angel before. You've heard all those students. So when did the Lord save you? At the Central Campus. Hey, I want you to share this. I have to say, I've never baptized an angel before, so this is a privilege. But tell us a little bit about what the Lord has done. You're a pretty new believer, aren't you?
I am. I came to Calvary back in August. My husband and I were going through some hard times, and I've never gone to church on a regular basis, and my heart was, it felt like my heart was pulling me to go to church. So I went to Calvary. Sorry. And since then, my life has changed so much for the better. My kids go with us, my husband goes with us now, and it's just, we've only seen positive energy, and it's just such a wonderful church.
How long ago was this?
This was back in August. We started going, and then in May, I gave my life to Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
Blessed to have you do my baptism before I
left. We will hook you up with a great church
okay?
We know some great churches up there.
Thank you.
We want to pray for you. Lord, we just are so blessed to have Angel here and to be able to have the privilege of standing with the waters to represent your death and your resurrection. Thank you for her salvation. You're so good, Lord. Guide her feet the rest of her life, her husband, children, Lord. You saved her like right out of the fire. Praise you for that. Stand right back here with you.
Oh, okay.
It's a joy to baptize you.